I decided to visit the biolab one more time. The first thing I saw when I got there was her passed out again. Hör, Toko? Hast du Blut gesehen? Hast du eine Leiche gefunden? Da drin zum Beispiel. So, oh, but Toko. Ja, weil da eine Leiche ist. Ach, Mann. Toko, are you okay? No, she's not dead, is she? Nein, sie ist nur Jennifer Jill. Das ist noch viel schlimmer als tot eigentlich. It's cold, it's super cold. It's so cold, I think I might catch a cold. If you keep talking, taking naps in places like this, I'm sure you will. What? I was asleep? Oh, I must have fainted again. I bet you were standing there, staring at me, getting all excited, weren't you? No, I wasn't. Oh, then what? I'm bothered? Straight up horny? Okay, so why did you pass out? I don't know. Last thing I remember was me waking up just now. What did you do to Miss Morose? Oh, that's right, your memory stops and starts each time you switch. Bingo bazinga! We share some basic knowledge, but our memories are very much separate. And don't say it like it's a bad thing. It's a blessing as far as I'm concerned. Because even she forgets something I totally remember. So it's like double the memory. No, it's more like half. Half. Ja, gut. Das ist halt Jacks Memory. Ja, das hatten wir schon lange, aber okay, meinetwegen. But all I want to know right now is, where's my little darling? Tell me now, or I slit your throat. I don't know, I'm sure Bercula's around somewhere, doing his own investigating. Er war gerade noch im Archiv. By himself? Is himself? I knew it, I totally knew it. I'm a total pro when it comes to all things master. Anyway, I gotta hurry. I can't even imagine how lonely he must be right now. Viel Spaß dabei. Sehr viel Spaß dabei. Look, shut off. Her eerie laughter echoing behind her. I totally forgot to ask her about that picture. Well, there's no point asking Genocide Jack anyway, richtig. Besides, I have more important things to do right now, zum Beispiel mir die Leiche da angucken. There's gotta be some reason for it. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was es sein könnte. Ich habe sie nämlich noch gar nicht gesehen. The fridge is open. I'm sure they were all shut tight last time I was here. That must be why she passed out. Hi. Hi, Kyoko. She faints so easily. Kyoko, it's getting late, isn't it? Are you okay?
Indeed.
I'm sorry if I made you worry. No, you don't have to apologize. Vor allem redest du immer noch mit mir.
Listen.
But listen about this room. Oh yeah, it's a morgue. Yeah.
I knew it.
I suspect this much. Kyoko must have looked inside the fridge, seen what was in there, and well, there you have it. You know, she fainted?
Indeed.
I was on my way here when Jennifer Jack came running past me. I assumed she must have sneezed, but once I got inside, the real reason became clear. I imagine she came here to investigate. So when she opened the slot here, that's when she saw the body inside and dropped like a bag of rocks. Why is everything gotta be so difficult with her?
Anyway.
Ja, das ist eine gute Frage. Anyway, we should close it up. I don't want to leave it hanging open like that. Yeah, good idea.
Makoto.
Give me a hand with this. Kyoko approached the fridge, hands outstretched. But suddenly, she stopped. What's wrong?
Listen.
Maybe we should wait a second before closing it. Ja, vielleicht sollten wir uns mal gucken, wer das ist. Huh? How come? Because Mukuro's body is in here. Bist du dir sicher? Mukuro's corpse? Mukuro's body is inside the fridge?
I see.
Just like everything every other time. The mastermind probably brought it up here while we were in the class trial. The mastermind did it? Because they assumed we wouldn't be doing the class trial over again, I guess.
So...
You may be right. Either way, now I can finally get a good look at the body. Oh, that's right, Kyoko didn't get a chance to check the body during the last investigation.
Makoto.
I need to do my own examination of the corpse as soon as possible. I'm going to find a clue this time. I'm going to grab the mastermind by the tail. Okay, so what should I do?
So then...
Why don't you just wait over there? I'll let you know as soon as I'm finished. Just wait over there, that's it. Ich würde mir eigentlich gerne mal selbst gleich angucken, weil wir haben ja die Maße jetzt. I can't do it, I can't look inside, weil ich bin eine fucking Pussy. Bist du schon fertig oder was? Should ask Yoko about the group photo. After all, she's in it too. Sie reden noch mit mir. Don't let me interrupt your investigation, but I want to talk to you about something. What is it? It's about that announcement Monaco made earlier. You may mean the one about a hint or something? I didn't take him up on the offer. Why not?
Because
the only reason he'd give us a hint at this point would be to confuse us, to cloud our judgment. I can solve this mystery on my own, without whatever hints he may have to offer. That's a good point. Wish I could go back and do the same thing. But what's done is done, I guess. Standing here looking at her, I don't think she's hiding anything from me. tree, right? Some measurement forged that picture as a trap to confuse us? That's gotta be it, there's no other explanation. Ach Gott, können wir es eh nicht erzählen, was da drauf ist mit dem Bild? Ja, das habe ich schon getan, danke. So, bitte vorspulen einmal. Blablabla, ich weiß alles. Alles! Darf ich dann wieder gehen? Can leave with things the way they are right now. Okay, dann nicht. Ach, das wollte ich mir mal angucken, ne? Ich erinnere mich. You know, I think I've seen a top like this somewhere before. Ja, natürlich. Im komischen Gedöns. Remember that top? It had a stamp on it. That said Biolab. Push durch. Das heißt, es kommt hierher. Ja. At some point, someone got it from the Biolab and took it over here. Das heißt, dass es auf jeden Fall das Messerband gewesen sein muss. Ja, was ist jetzt? Kann ich jetzt gehen? Ja, okay, das war's dann wohl. Wirklich, oder? Nein, immer noch nicht. Gut. Okay, nach ein bisschen verzweifelter Sucherei habe ich mir nochmal die komischen Teile hier an der Wand angeguckt und da kam jetzt was Neues, glaube ich. Looking around, the number of lights that are on, including Mokuro's, genau das. There's 9 in all. 9. 9 lights? Das ist ein zu wenig. Das kann ja wohl nicht angehen. Okay, Makoto, I'm done. Already? Geez, that was fast.
Indeed.
Anyone can do good work if they go slow. That's where I'll make my report brief. Los. So, did you find anything?
Indeed.
I paid careful attention to the wounds and the traces of blood. And it seems highly likely that the stomach wound and blow to the back of the head inflicted after death. Also ist sie schon anderweitig gestorben. Really? The burnt tissue made things a little difficult. They're completely confident in my findings. So that means neither of those was a fatal injury, right? Then what was the fatal injury? They were, however, dead before the blast. Und sie hat auch schon Wunden, die mehrere Tage alt sind. Das heißt, die Person war schon lange tot. Und es ist vielleicht auch gar nicht Mokuro gewesen. Sondern einfach nur ein random Körper, der halt ein Tattoo bekommen hat und, ne, so verwendet wurde halt. Eine andere Leiche. The only other options is those other wounds. As far as they were old.
Is that right?
Why does it... Why does it say they are old?
Because...
Huh? Also, Nakuma file says it, that they were inflicted at least several days ago. I guess I don't see the difference.
Wrong.
Well, the difference is immense, considering the impression they give.
Listen.
They seem to be equating several days old with simply old. Ja, okay, meinetwegen.
However...
But it doesn't quite follow logically. Old wounds... It makes it sound like they have been there forever. Like they are not related to the murder. Are you saying they are? But we all got some Nakuma file right after she was killed, right? So if the wounds were at least a few days old, there's no way they could have had anything to do with it.
So then.
But what if Mokuro herself wasn't killed within the last few days? Richtig. What?
At the very least.
Suddenly, you can allow it as one of the many possibilities, can't you? One of many?
Right.
The detective doesn't have supernatural powers. There's no way to predict the answer from the beginning. Instead, the ideal detective begins by imagining as many possible scenarios as they can.
In other words...
They envision these possibilities without prejudice, without bias, using only their logic and common sense. Then, as they investigate, they test what they find against each of these possibilities. Of course, me telling you this doesn't mean you'll be any good at detective work. But beyond using that to solve this particular mystery, you should keep it in mind for the future. Auf jeden Fall.
Hey.
Das heißt, die Leiche war vielleicht echt schon einige Tage alt. Huh. So, if there's anything else you'd like to know about the condition of the body, now's the time. Ja, sehr gerne. Come to think of it, there was one thing. Earlier, when I was looking at Mokuro's profile, it listed her weight and height.
So...
Did I get that all right? Ja, ich glaub schon. You remembered all that? They are indeed consistent with the corpse. Okay, schade. So then...
Indeed.
Don't forget about the Fenrir tattoo. It's absolutely no mistake.
Indeed.
Our victim in this case is, without a doubt, Mokuro Ikusaba. Scheinbar schon, ja. What the fuck?
And?
Aber dann lebt auf jeden Fall noch das andere Mastermind. Was anscheinend eine Person ist, von der wir denken, dass sie schon tot ist, oder? Also, höchstwahrscheinlich jedenfalls, weil, wie gesagt, eine Leiche zu wenig ist auf jeden Fall hier. Is that all you wanted to ask? Yeah, I think so.
So then.
Then it looks like we have no further business with Mokuro's body. Let's get going, it's kind of chilly in here. Oh, wait, are we not gonna put somebody back? Do you think it's kind of sad leaving it out like this?
Why?
Sad? You forget, she was her enemy once. Part of the ultimate despair. But she still got killed, she's still a victim.
Hey.
Have you ever heard the phrase, you reap what you sow? Well, yeah, but still. You're really naive, you know that. It's really quite appealing. But she could have abandoned me, but she decided to help me instead. For someone like that, what does it mean to be naive?
So then,
I think we've done all we can do here. Back to our separate investigations, yes? Oh, hold on. Still have one more thing to do. Something I need to talk to Coco about. Ah yeah, get on us. I need to ask her about the pocketbook I found in that locker. If I don't do it now, dann wann tun wir's sonst, nicht wahr?
Richtig.
Gut, lass uns anfangen. Hey Kyoko, I need to have one last thing. I know I shouldn't, but I feel like I have to ask.
What?
Go ahead, then. Out of it. Have you really not seen your dad even once since you got here?
What? So...
What do you mean? Well, you know, all these lockers on the second floor of the dorms?
Indeed.
I do, yes. But to get into any of the lockers, you'd need the handbook of whoever the locker belongs to. Actually, I managed to get them open using the emergency handbook.
I see.
The one you found is headmaster's hidden room.
And?
So, did you find anything worthwhile in the lockers? I found a pocketbook, and after looking through it, I think it must be your pocketbook.
Why is that?
What makes you say that?
Because...
Like I said, only the locker's owner should be able to get into it, right? I can't imagine those lockers belong to any of us. After all, we only got access to that area just recently. What I'm saying is, there's no way I could have had access to any of the lockers. If I did have a pocketbook, why would I bother putting it in the locker? Everything you just said makes perfect sense, but there was something written inside. It was about the headmaster, about your father.
What? If that's true...
Should it mean that video is real too? Video? Oh. Geht es das Video aus dem ersten Kapitel? Wahrscheinlich.
Makoto,
I think everything is finally starting to fit together to reveal a cohesive picture. Although I'm afraid the picture might be worse than anything we could have imagined. What are you talking about? I need to investigate those lockers right now. And you confirm what you just said with my own two eyes. Well, let me give you that master's bite book, and that way you can...
So...
It won't be necessary. If I'm right about this, I shouldn't have any problem opening the locker with my own handbook. After all, it would seem that it's my locker. Your locker?
Makoto.
If you watch this, it'll all make sense. Okay, es ist anscheinend doch nicht das Video aus dem ersten Kapitel, sondern ein anderes. And it says... Last 78, urgent interviews?
So...
I found it in that hidden room after you left.
Anyway...
I don't have time to explain exactly what I think it means, so just watch it and see for yourself. I think you'll realize exactly what it means. You'll understand why you found my pocketbook in a place none of us have ever seen before. I don't know if this makes sense right now, but I guess that means there's some important clue on this DVD. Oh shit, was kann da nur drauf sein?
Makoto.
Oh, now it's my turn. Do you have a second to listen to me ramble?
In other words.
So as it turns out, the arrangements I'd made didn't stick. What I mean is, I'm less and less sure of everything, even my own feelings. You're talking about your dad, right? I can never find the answer to the questions I wanted to ask for the rest of my life. All because of the mastermind.
However,
but there's one thing I am sure of. When it comes to the mastermind, there's no room in my heart for forgiveness.
I
swore to destroy the mastermind. This is just one more reason to follow through on that. Kyoko's eyes burned with the fire of determination. The determination to defeat the mastermind. It's strange to be confronted with his death and suddenly feel this way. I couldn't care less if my father had found happiness.
Why?
So why is it? Why does it bother me so much to know he suffered? It's ridiculous, there's just no understanding in it. I guess... She let out a small laugh as she said it, but her smile was filled with sorrow.
Whew.
So, that's it for my rambling. There's still much to do before I consider my task complete. Yeah, you're right.
Hey.
But keep this in mind. There's only ever one absolute truth. Whether that truth serves justice or suffering. Whether it's the greatest truth or the worst. What do you mean?
Makoto.
Even if the truth you uncover is filled with hopelessness, you still can't give up hope. Absolutely not, because all I can do is keep moving forward. It's pretty much all I'm good at, you know? Indeed. Sorry if that was strange.
So then.
Anyway, I need to get going. I'll see you at the class trial. Leaving behind at final farewell? Kyoko was gone. Better get going myself. I got a DVD from Kyoko. Should head to the AV room, check it out. Kyoko said something about hopeless truth. But no matter what happened, I won't lose hope. Even if it's the worst truth in the world, I can't afford to lose. Da gucken wir uns mal die DVD an. Jetzt, wo ich drüber nachdenke, finde ich es ein bisschen schade, dass wir gar nicht mehr die anderen Sachen alle herausgefunden haben. Also herausgefunden haben, was die anderen Leute alle auf den DVDs gesehen haben und auch nicht, was die ganzen Geheimnisse von den einzelnen Leuten sind. Weil da wären bestimmt noch einige interessante Sachen bei gewesen. Aber ich denke mal, wir gehen jetzt trotzdem mal zum Raum, wo wir im ersten Kapitel waren. Und gucken uns da die DVD an. Ich denke, das wäre so das Sinnvollste gerade. Oh Mann, vielleicht sehen wir da auch nochmal uns. Also, vielleicht auch alle außer mich, weil ich ja anscheinend irgendwie ein bisschen anders bin als alle anderen. Ich habe anscheinend nicht dazugehört, aus irgendeinem Grund. Naja, okay, los geht's. This should be able to play DVDs just fine. Well then, I'd better take a look. Took the DVD Kyoko gave me and put it in the player. It said that it was playing, but nothing appeared on the screen. I sat into the black of the monitor. It must have only been a few seconds, but to me it felt like an eternity. And then all of a sudden, an image appeared. Ja, Sayaka. Und wer ist das andere? Ist das der Headmaster? Ich meine, so sah er aus, glaube ich, oder? To be by total surprise, I hadn't seen Sayaka in who knows how long. And there she was.
Okay then, are you ready to begin?
The voice I heard was a man positioned in one side of the screen. It was the voice of a middle-aged man, yeah, from Headmaster.
I do apologize, but I hope you don't mind if I record our conversation. I'm a little slow, you know. I never really got the hang of taking notes while having a conversation.
Sounded like he was trying to make a joke, but Saika's tense face didn't move a single millimeter.
So this video is meant to serve as a kind of contract substitute. It's not that I don't trust you guys. It's more like insurance. So please don't worry too much.
Also wollte er schon noch die quasi Zustimmung von allen holen. Damit es irgendwie legal wird. Aber wahrscheinlich steht da irgendwie jemand außerhalb des Bildes, der eine Waffe in der Hand hält oder so.
Now then, let me get straight to the point. There is a chance that you may have to spend the rest of your life here in the school. Can you accept that?
Do you want me to accept that? Sayaka's obviously at a total loss. It made total sense. Who would agree to spending the rest of your life in the school? Accept. Okay. Ja, ich denke mal wirklich, dass sie gerade irgendwie bedroht wird oder so, aber das war eine Art Vertrag quasi, um es irgendwie zu legalisieren. What?
Thank you. And I'm sorry about all this. Well, I can promise you that I will do everything in my power to keep you safe. As the headmaster of Hope's Peak Academy, I give you my word.
Was war das für ein abgefuckter Plan? Is it on cue? That's where the video card. Was a lot I hadn't understood up till now. But this, only this. Simply couldn't comprehend what I had heard. Because I know how much Sayaka wanted to get out of here. I know how much she wanted to escape and pursue her dreams with her friends again. She wanted that so bad. She tried to frame me for murder. So why? How would she say yes to living here for the rest of her life? As I sat there thinking about it, I noticed the sunlight. The monitor's video that I thought was finished flashed back on screen. I started back to the screen. Und wahrscheinlich die nächste Person, ha? Huh? If I was confused before, what I saw next pushed me right over the edge. Und sind wir, dachte ich mir fast. What I saw was me. Impossibly, undeniably me.
So, Makoto, before we begin, I should let you know that I'll be recording our conversation.
Yes.
Me and the headmaster were looking at each other. He and I were having what seemed like a fairly normal conversation. But I, the I in the here and now, absolutely no memory of it. I had no memory of even meeting the headmaster, much less sitting down to talk to him like this.
Now, shall we get straight to the point?
Ja, bitte.
Dakota, there's a chance you may have can you accept that?
Nein.
Yes.
Warum? Wir müssen irgendwie beruhigt werden. Wir können das nicht einfach so annehmen wollen. This can't be real. I said yes.
I'm sorry I'm putting you through all this.
Well, I mean, you don't have much of a choice, do you?
Oder werden wir doch nicht bedroht, sondern wir wissen schon, dass die Apokalypse irgendwie ausbrechen wird, oder sie ist gerade schon dabei auszubrechen und deswegen wollen wir hier für immer leben. Und er hat uns wirklich nur versucht, irgendwie zu beschützen hier drin.
But I promise that as long as you're in this school, I will do everything I can to protect you.
Man, er sagt ja, er will alles tun, um uns zu beschützen. Vielleicht ist es doch gar nicht so ein böser Plan, wie ich gerade denke. Ha. Once again, the video cut off. From there, the video repeated the same scene again and again with the others. Auch Byakuya. Choco. Pina. Everyone. They all said that they agreed to live in the school. Forever. And then... auch sie. Und sie hat sich auch nicht mehr daran erinnert, genau. Her interview with him had been recorded just as clearly. Without a doubt, she had met him. She'd sat down with the headmaster of Hope's Peak Academy, her father. And when he asked her his question, she answered the same as everyone else. She accepted a life within the school. Just as Kyoko's interview was wrapping up, the monitor suddenly went black. Huh? It wasn't just the monitor, the DVD player itself had apparently turned off. Which of course meant that the DVD wasn't playing anymore. What the heck just happened? Oh, Monokuma hat keinen Bock mehr auf uns, huh? Oopsie! Looks like it broke out of service. What? It just so happened to break just now?
Too bad!
Now then, when does it matter? Failure can strike anywhere, anytime! That's what failure is, right? Ja, flick dich ins Knie. Failure my ass, you cut the power on purpose. Also wäre wahrscheinlich noch irgendwas Interessantes passiert. Well, whatever. Even if I watched the whole thing. Just be more of the same. He'd ask the same question, and they'd all answer yes. I couldn't help myself. I let out a huge exasperated sigh. But as I did, I remembered something.
That's right.
I fainted too, and when I woke up, I noticed a strange feeling of separation within myself, a disconnect.
It would seem...
Thinking back on it now, at that point, my memory was gone. Aber nicht nur dein Gedächtnis, sondern das Gedächtnis von uns allen. Nur bei uns halt ein bisschen weniger als bei dir.
Hey.
Warum, ne? Warum haben wir das Gedächtnis verloren? Also natürlich denke ich mal, das war kein Zufall, sondern entweder wir wurden halt geklont. Ja, ich gebe es langsam auf mit den Klonen, tut mir leid. Oder wir haben es halt einfach so verloren. Mit irgendeinem, ne, magischen Gedöns. Genau das. Something that seemed to obviously work in favor of the mastermind. So does that mean that's my memory too? Ja, anscheinend. What about the others? Have we all forgotten? Or... naja, alle außer die, die halt involviert sind, ne? Und das war's dann wohl jetzt endgültig. The last trial can begin. Oh Gott.
For anything that has a start, there has to be an end. And if the end comes, then that means it's time for a fresh start. There is no night that doesn't have a dawn. Although that dawn is totally pitch black, there is no storm that won't eventually end. Of course, then that leads to drought. But as I said, every end is a promise of a new beginning. Which is why I'm sure we'll get to meet again. Because the end is only the beginning.
Ja, deswegen gibt es auch noch Danganronpa 2 und 3.
Anyway, let's get started. The beginning of the end of the class trial. Everyone gather once again at you know where.
Das wird wohl ziemlich interessant werden. It's about to begin again. The class trial is going to start. The final class test. The last time all our lives will be on the line. The last time hope and despair are on the line. I don't have a choice, I have to do this. Okay, then, this is the end. Ach Gott. Ich muss den Part jetzt, glaube ich, eh schon in zwei Parts schneiden, deswegen gehe ich noch kurz rein. Wir machen noch bis zur Vorbereitung weiter. I guess I'm the first one this time. You're all the Makoto. Und du bist die zweite Person. Does that mean you feel prepared? Yeah, for now at least. Where's everyone else? Why aren't they here yet? Don't worry, I'm sure they'll be here soon. Just like she said. Aber alle anderen hassen mich irgendwie ein bisschen. Byakuya. Byakuya? They arrived, one after another. But they were all in the same state of shock. Hina? Hiro? Silence. It wasn't any normal silence. It It was a deafening silence of fear and suspicion. It was like the first class trial. Stimmt, da wurden wir auch verdächtigt. Als Hauptverdächtiger.
You called for me, and so I appear.
Also, du hast halt nichts gegen mich, weil du nichts mitbekommen hast, wahrscheinlich.
Oh,
strong, silent message, so wonderful, so cool, so hard, my words are blaze. No, it's everything will be fine, just fine, if you leave it to me. With my scissor sharp scissors in hand, I'll step and gouge and shift the master of evil. But I thought you couldn't kill anyone but adorable little boys. If it's what master wants, it can be boy, girl, or anything in between. I can handle it. jetzt nicht mehr. Am I? No human language can describe the disappointment I'm feeling right now. Holy shit. Is everyone here? Oh, and rubbing our gloomy gods' faces, I see. Okay, well then, let's begin. This final cholesterol is gonna be slathered in pitch black despair. Kill maximum sorrow.
That's fine.
You're right, this is a final class trial, and this time, it'll be fair. What do you mean, this time? Stop with all the slander, I'm a bear in good standing, you know? If there was a Mr. Fair Guy Universe contest, I'd take home the Tyra every year. I'm gonna win this game super fair and square.
Today, I'm feeling
and I'll
white.
Make sure everyone watching at home knows, despair is mightier than the hope.
Stop talking.
Enough of your tedious drivel, begin the trial already. Sure, sure, let's begin the trial already. I'll be waiting for you down below,
you
so don't try and run away. Ich glaube nicht, dass wir wegrennen wollen. Rushing as loud as ever, Monokuma disappeared. Huh, whatever.
In the name of my
this will
family.
Be over in no time. With an inexplicable confidence, Yaka was the first into the elevator. One by one, the others followed. Ich habe das Gefühl, dass alle anderen denken, dass ich das Mastermind bin. Oder sowas in der Art jedenfalls. Oder dass ich jedenfalls irgendwie an dieser Situation hier schuld bin. Ob das wirklich so ist, vielleicht sind wir auch irgendwie in dieser Situation schuld, ohne das Mastermind zu sein. Vielleicht haben wir die Apokalypse ausgelöst. Vielleicht. Vielleicht auch nicht. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Nobody made eye contact. Nobody said a word. They just disappeared in the elevator.
Hey.
They're all acting odd. Like they are paranoid, suspicious of each other.
However,
but you know what that is, don't you? Yeah, I think so.
However,
well, you can tell us all about it soon. At the class trial. Right, I'm ready.
So,
ready to win, right? Of course. I'm glad to hear you say that. And then Kyoko was aboard the elevator. Ich hoffe, das wird wirklich so gut klappen, wie wir es uns momentan vorstellen, weil ich hab nur nicht so viel eine Ahnung, was genau abgeht. Ich meine, ich weiß natürlich immer so ein bisschen von allem, aber ich kann es nicht genau erklären, warum alles passiert ist. I resolved that this would be the last time. I repeated to myself that there was no fear, no mystery left. I pushed the anxiety down, caught my trembling body. Finally, on steady legs, I passed the threshold and stood in the elevator. Without warning, began to descend. Deeper and deeper, 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 deeper still. Deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. It fell. Danke dafür. Ich mag tief. I closed my eyes. The sight fell away. All sound, too, disappeared. Alone in the universe, I waited for the elevator's doors to open for the last time. What could have been seconds or centuries later? I felt the gentle vibration of the elevator come to an end. I slowly opened my eyes. Oh, und diesmal sieht's echt, naja, düster aus, sag ich mal. Nicht so weird wie letztes Mal. This is a final trial site. What do you think? Isn't it just the perfect background for deciding a person's fate? It's a long-awaited last stage. It's always exciting final boss battle. And I'm gonna sit in on this one. I'll just sit right here in the vacant 16th seat. Well then, let's begin! Da gehörst du auch eigentlich hin, wenn du wirklich der 16. Schüler bist. Ich würde sagen... Ja, bitte speichern, danke. Hier beende ich dann den Part. Und beim nächsten Mal beginnt das Finale. Ich bin echt gespannt, was abgeht. Ich überlege mir noch mal ein bisschen was bis dahin. Aber wahrscheinlich nicht allzu viel. Wahrscheinlich werde ich echt zu keinem sinnvollen Ergebnis kommen. Und natürlich, falls ihr Ideen habt, immer gerne damit in die Kommentare. Ich bin sehr interessiert daran und so. Bis zum nächsten Mal, okay? Gut. Ciao.